Anyway, I am not considering myself a famous photographer. I'm considering myself a passionate photographer. It's true, I come to live out of photography, even though I never planned this. I started photography 3 years ago. Up until then, I worked in sales, marketing, and I had my own business. My adventure with photography started along with my project, my blog, slideholing.com, which is a street fashion blog. That basically forced me to take photography seriously and try to do a lot more out of it.